We present LaMAR, a new benchmark for localization and mapping in the context of augmented reality. To place digital content in the real world, augmented reality devices need to know where they are in 3D while users evolve through large spaces. Post-tracking algorithms compute the position and orientation in a local reference frame, but persistent and collaborative experiences require global positioning with high accuracy and despite temporal changes. This is achieved by building shared visual 3D maps, in which new devices can later localize with image matching. To measure the progress on this problem, we introduce the first benchmark that faithfully captures the challenges and opportunities of AR for visual localization and mapping. We consider three large scenes that include small and large indoor and outdoor spaces, an office building, a university building, and an old city center. We gathered hours of data over more than 1 year from users navigating these spaces with AR devices, which include head-mounted HoloLens and handheld phones. These devices are equipped with multiple sensors, including multi-camera rigs, depth cameras, inertial measurement units, and radio receivers for Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Each device continuously records rich sensor streams and local odometry over long, unconstrained trajectories spanning hundreds of meters, both indoor and outdoor. We accurately registered all trajectories into a common reference frame with high accuracy using detailed 3D models of each scene, which we acquired using laser scanners. Existing datasets do not capture realistic AR conditions. Many datasets focus on driving scenarios with different motion patterns and sensors than AR. Datasets crowdsourced from consumer devices either include only single isolated images or are limited to small scenes like single rooms. They generally do not have a sufficiently accurate ground truth, as it is computed by structure for motion or SLAM. Datasets with accurate ground truth are captured at a single point in time and thus lack long-term temporal changes. LaMAR is the first benchmark that correctly tracks the progress of research on visual localization and mapping in typical AR scenarios. The dataset includes accurate ground truth models computed using a new automated pipeline. Our benchmark reveals key research opportunities missed by existing datasets. The appearance of each scene varies widely across devices, making cross-device mapping and localization challenging. The dataset captures short-term appearance changes, like day-night cycles, but also long-term structural changes, for example due to construction works or to the displacement of indoor furniture. All trajectories are globally registered with centimeter accuracy by fusing the AR sensor streams with the ground truth laser scans. Despite challenging viewing conditions, the process is entirely automated and requires no manual annotation of any sort. We therefore know the pose of each sensor's measurement, but also the detailed 3D geometry of each scene. The accuracy can be verified by comparing the captured images with the renderings of the 3D models using color or depth. With LaMAR, we evaluate state-of-the-art approaches to localize images from different devices in a given crowdsourced map. We measure the recall of the estimated query poses at 10 cm and 1 degree, an accuracy required by most AR applications. Existing academic benchmarks focus on localization with single isolated images. Considering the additional sensors available on AR devices, we can significantly improve this low performance. First, multi-camera rigs are significantly more accurate than single images. Second, we can leverage radio signals to constrain the place recognition. Third, we can leverage temporal streams by combining multiple images with local odometry poses. Here, sequences of just 10 seconds yield a large boost. Last, both radios and sequences can be combined. This shows that the single image setting is artificially difficult and not representative of practical AR systems. Yet, the problem of localization is not solved, as almost all queries share some visual overlap with the map and are therefore localizable. This upper bound shows that further research on image matching and optimal sensor fusion is needed to make localization ready for AR. For compelling user experience, applications should strive to retrieve and visualize content as quickly as possible after starting a session. To quantify this, we introduce a new metric, the time to recall, which measures the sequence duration needed for successful localization. Here, localizing a HoloLens in at least 80% of a queries requires more than 10 seconds. Using radio signals reduces this to less than 2 seconds. No current approach, however, reaches a recall of 90% in less than 10 seconds. LaMAR is the first benchmark that faithfully captures the challenges and opportunities of AR for visual localization and mapping. The dataset, ground truthing pipeline, and the benchmark are all publicly available. Thank you for watching.